Egg yolk jellies, with their bright yellow centers, are often seen in Puget Sound in summer. This lovely animal feeds primarily on plankton and smaller jellies as it drifts through the water. They have hundreds of long, stretchy tentacles with tiny stinging darts. But egg yolk jellies have a weak sting, which is probably why those two small fish are able to swim amongst the tentacles. The darker tentacles of this more dangerous lion's mane jelly, however, should always be avoided by exploring fingers.